So I ordered 4,500 ladybugs on Amazon the other day, and it looks like I did not need to, because I'm looking at this bed here that was covered in aphids about a week ago, and there are just ladybugs everywhere, all through here, and you can see the larva all through here as well. There's one there. So I guess I should have trusted nature and just let nature take its course, because I think I ended up spending money on ladybugs that I'm not going to need, because I've got a pretty healthy population through here now.